If this author wanted me to be afraid of this super scary super spy with disfiguring scars and a brutal reputation, like, she should not have described him as wearing a sweater. Because now, in my mind, he is just a teddy bear. A weaponized teddy bear, but still a teddy bear. A tactical teddy, if you will.